Hello students, today I am going to tell you subtraction. Subtraction, the sign is minus. Subtraction means taking away one number from another. Ek number se dusre number ko hata dena. Do you know name of subtraction? Less, subtract, difference, deduct, decrease, minus, taking away. These are name of subtraction. Subtraction has lots of name. Subtract means minus karna, kam karna. Okay, now if 0 is subtracted from any number, the answer is the number itself. Okay, kisi bhi number mein se 0 number subtract kiya to answer is the number itself. Okay, there are two types of subtraction, horizontal subtraction and vertical subtraction. Now today we will learn horizontal subtraction. Okay, horizontal subtraction means when we arrange a number in a sleeping line or in a one row, it is called horizontal subtraction. Okay, now let's solve this example. 6 minus 3, there is a number in the sleeping line. Okay, sleeping line, this is called horizontal subtraction. Now subtract 6 minus 3. In the previous video, had taught me how to count finger section. Okay, count the number on the finger section of the hand. Okay, how many fingers are there in one hand? Now let's start small fingers. Okay, 1 2 3 4 5. Okay, 5 fingers, and each finger 3 sections. Okay, 1 2 3, 3 sections. Now total sections 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15, total sections 15. Students, now let's solve this example 6 minus 3. Okay, count the number 6. 1 2 3 4 5 6. Okay, minus 3, remove 3 sections. Okay, 1 2 3, 3 sections remove. Now how many sections here? 1 2 3, 3 sections. Okay, 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. Now next example, 5 minus 2. Count the number 5. 1 2 3 4 5. Okay, minus 2. 1, 2. Remove 2 sections. Okay, now how many sections here? 1, 2, 3. 3 sections. 5 minus 2 is equal to 3. Now 4 minus 2. Count the number 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, minus 2. 1, 2 sections. Remove. How many sections here? 1, 2. 2 sections. 4 minus 2 is equal to 2. Now 3 minus 0. Okay, if 0 is subtracted from any number, the answer is the number itself. Okay, 3 minus 0. Hum kisi bhi number mein se 0 number subtract karenge to answer kya aayega? Is the number itself. Okay, 3, जो नंबर है वही नंबर आंसर में आएगा. ओके,